That should do it. Critical thinking is the key to success.